And now Andrea de Cesaris was limping away from a badly battered Jordan. He'd lost it in a big way under the bridge. And he was so nearly hit by the Tyrrell of Nakajima as he came back onto the circuit. Alain Prost also had to take avoiding action with the Ferrari, but happily, nobody was hurt.